Alright, let's go here. We're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the GTX series in the Audi at Maple Valley. Oh, wow. That was close. Although we know this Mazda's kind of aggressive. Clearly we gotta worry about all the other cars crashing into each other and staying out of the way. Cause if it wouldn't be Forza if it wasn't for that. We got on the grass a little bit. Okay, we had to kind of pedal it there for a little bit. A little bump there, but no big deal. Someone's definitely sliding through that entire corner. Oop. Fair enough. Well, we're sticking with and gaining a little bit on the leader here. Yeah, we messed that portion up, but... Well, at least we're consistent. Come here. Total time penalty is about a second. Ooh. Making big mistake there, unfortunately for him. brings us up into fourth position. Looks like third place had an incident here. Yeah, this must be third. Then we got some lap cars. I think that was the guy that hit the outside wall up here at the very first lap. He just went AFK and said, screw it. Yeah, that's one of the hardest spots to get through cleanly. Making tiny little errors. Those off tracks on the S's before the last corner are really adding up. Gotta just slow down a little bit through there and get through cleanly. That should help out a lot. Okay, we got through there clean. That was my main goal through there. Definitely was not as quick. Slowly gaining on the Mazda here. We caught up a lot of time on the first place guy. He must have had a crash somewhere. Or maybe he already went into the pits. Because with that Nissan, he does get to choose to have medium tires. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna definitely go into the pits on this lap to get tires. Well, kind of surprised the Mazda stay out. I'm pretty sure he's gonna have issues later in the race. But works for me. Help us in the end. Come on, hurry up. Let's go. Okay, the guy that starts with an N was the guy that we were, I think that was the guy that was in first to begin with. He went into the pit stop right before us. Oh, that was a big mistake. Yep. That guy must have had a big error, considering, yep. Not sure what happened to the guy. He's just sitting on the side. Oh god, I thought we were gonna go off track there again. Here, hopefully we can come out of here into second. Right behind second's the Mazda. We did gain some time on him, or it's third place. Ah, no. Oh god, no, the grass. We tried turning too much on the grass, dang it. Okay, it's okay though. Still three laps to go and there's plenty that can happen. Are there some people that haven't pitted yet? Oh gosh. Small time gain of 1.25 seconds. Lots of people in the walls. We are gaining time on third, but clearly with our penalty, even if we really caught him, somehow we'd still be not in a good position. Oh, I thought we were in second. Oh, that sun into your eyes directly on that corner. Well, looks like first and second are having a good battle there. I always like seeing a good battle. It means that someone might make an aggressive mistake there. Looking for us, someone else. I'm guessing a lap car got into the wall there and caused some tires to roll down the track. That's always fun to deal with. Well, we didn't get into the top three or podium, but we did do pretty well overall here. And we had some pretty fast laps, 131s. Oh, wow. Yeah, the Silvia won. I'm not even surprised. We probably could have gotten the Mazda if we didn't have the skill issue going over the grass, but thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.